guys, it's Stampin', with TDM, back here with another video, and today we're going to be playing the Binding of Isaac Rebirth, and in this video we're going to try to unlock Azazel, as you saw by the title. So, let's go. I'm hoping that this goes somewhere, you know? And what is this seed? I was just wondering whether... I just thought I recognised it for a second. Because of the picture that it had, the slipper thing. Or the shoe, not slipper. But whatever. Okay, a nickel. Very good. Gonna find the item room first before I do anything. I might as well break these to see if there's something interesting in them. Okay. Normally when you have a big room like this, it's not a good sign. Are you kidding me? This game has to be joking with me right now. I'm not playing hard. Hard mode, although it seems like it now. What the actual heck? Why is it giving me champions and loads of other annoying enemies? This actually is surprising. I don't know why it's done this. At least I got rid of the annoying enemies. The most annoying ones. Might as well be playing hard, it's gonna give me a load of champion enemies. I'll come back and get that after. Unicorn horn, Matt, little unicorn. I love this enemy. I mean, not enemy, this item. Because not only is it really stylish, but it's awesome! That was the weirdest thing ever. Do not do that again. Right, let's see what we get. This is the room I wanted to get rid of all the stuff. But I'll just continuously ram into the boss. About half health. I thought it was better than that. I mean, don't get me wrong, it did quite a bit of damage. But compared to what I thought it would do, it did nothing. Ah! Shoot, now it's gonna shoot poo at me. I mean, it's gonna shoot at me. No. So there's latch key, lock up, plus 2 free keys. All in the price of one. Let's just collect this stuff quickly. I'll go back and get that holy heart thing, whatever it's called. And I'll get the battery thing. So I can use this again, it means, instantly. Pick that up. Which room was it in? Was it in this room? There it is. Oh, I can use that as soon as I want it. Okie doke, let's continue in our adventure. Oh gosh. Some of the most hated enemies, in my opinion. Or some of the most hated by me. Petrified poop, it feels lucky. Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't, who knows. Book of Shadows. I'd rather have the unicorn thing, you know. Oh, so basically do I get lucky things from poop? That's very weird. It seems that way. I was looking at last room, just see what we have. It's one of the bigger rooms, which is a bit scaly. Maybe I shouldn't have come in here. It's like a mob of enemies. I was about to use the unicorn thing, but there's not very much point. Because then I'd rather save it for the boss. Now there are only two. One. Zero. Dead. Okay, monster. You know what? Why did I take damage? If I was that close, I didn't know it was going to suddenly run out. That suddenly. Who would have known? Yay, double deal. Room. Place. I got two deals. Might as well do that. No! That was so close. So now all I have to do is make one more, and I've got my item. Just do one more and I've got, Azazel I mean, not my item. He's not an item. He's a character. If I blow up one of them, then it'll blow up all the others, won't it? Whatever does enough damage to do to blow up all the others. And if it's close enough, yeah, there you go. I'm talking gibberish, I might as well just get one and play the level thing. Seed. I don't know why I'm getting that, there's almost no point. Especially if it's gonna torture me. Oh, woohoo, gurglings. I hate gurglings. Hate is a strong word! Well, at least I got rid of them. Bucket of lard, HP up. That's quite a bit of HP now. I had two and I just got two more hearts. Or heart container, that is. A heart container, not a heart on its own. Yeah! Get into the next room. What do we have here? Oh, flip. Three of our most hated enemies in one room. Who would have thought it? They're so overpowered. I hate them. I just took so much damage. Gosh darn it. Wait, there are two. That means one of them is greed, I'm pretty sure. Oh. Barely any health. I need more of it. I just have this room already. It's exactly the same. Although it doesn't have a shop on the other side. I I'll see if there's anything in these mushrooms. Probably isn't, but you know. Yeah, there was something in. That's pretty useful. Why did that do a whole... Oh. I'm gonna faint in a minute or something. Now I have no choice but to go in a shop. But I don't know which one is the shop and which one is the enemy room. I'm gonna hope this is the shop. Thank gosh. What do we get? Death. Might as well use that in the boss room place. This guy's easy. You just have to watch his fatty angles thing. Ah! How did that hit me? I'm pretty sure I jumped out the way of time. No, that was so close. No, 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 no. Okay, another devil deal. So that means I can finally unlock Azazel, yes! Azazel unlocked. And Lazarus as well. How do I do that? Oh my gosh, look at all those soul hearts. Okay, maybe this seed has turned one. If you want to play it, it is HPMHTQS2. So you can play that if you want. But anyway, let's go and see who we have. Who do we have to defeat now? I want to save these soul hearts. I don't want them to all be wasted on one boss. Or two, maybe. I don't know, I just don't want them to be wasted here. I'd rather save them for the mum battle. Mommy Bell! That reminds me of Tattletale. Mama's coming! Oh shoot. What's this? Whip whoosh, whoosh! What's it do? Does it make me shoot? Yeah, it basically lets me shoot faster. I don't know, it doesn't seem that useful. Oh my gosh. Wait. That makes no difference, might as well just have it as is. Have it as it is, I mean. If my damage was higher, this could be OP. Okay, maybe the seed really has turned around, to be honest. But who knows, it could get even better after this. Or maybe not, if I get hit too many times. What's that? Don't swallow. I might as well just keep this, you know. I don't even really remember what the safety cap does. So, you know. Oh gosh, this is a really mean room. I don't like these rooms. But since this has piercing, it's even better. Because that's the problem with those enemies. They get in front of each other, and that just makes them really annoying to defeat. Seriously, they had to do that. That was another thing wasted. I do not know how I just did that without getting hit once. Same as that. Well, I've been in the item room on this floor yet. I think I have, I don't remember. Wasn't that where I got the technology too from? Or have I not? I don't actually know. Maybe I haven't. That's surprising to me. Right, I can't get that. That's just torture. Actually, maybe I can. Yay! Not particularly good things. I have been in the item room. How could I forget that? I do not know. Missing page. Right. Let's turn the sound off because now I can properly focus. Everyone needs to focus. I do not. Anyway, let's continue and see if we can get to the boss. Well, obviously I can get to the boss, but see if we can defeat the boss. Bloody. Most annoying boss in the world. Wait. How did I not get hit then? No idea, don't ask me. Ask Illuminati. Ah. Hello, Abby. I'm recording. Oh no, defeat the evil boss. It's fairly easy as long as you dodge the attacks, to be honest. No, oh, we just got hit. The old chubby has appeared in the basement. Fantastic. All stats up. Is there anything I want here? I'll take Brother Bobby, he seems very useful. And what's this item? I don't know. Might as well take it. Fear shot. Holy. What's my damage at? 4. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. I always say rather than hey, even though it is hey. Okay, maybe this is very good. I can make them fear me. it's very good in this boss, this enemy again, especially. Because then he'll leave me alone. It's so good. Technology too is so good against these dudes. Because then it doesn't matter if you shoot them from the back, you can shoot them from the front as well. Just as long as you hit them. That's pretty easy. Let's continue. Oh shoot. I can use my unicorn thing if worst comes to worst. I'm doing quite a lot of damage though. Wait, can I get item rooms in this section? I don't actually remember. Yeah, apparently so. That answers itself. Right. Might as well put that there so I can see it's in the chest. Okay. A key and two bombs. My character just suddenly got so powerful, apparently. Okay, let's see. It's the boss. Let's see who we have. How did I not get hit then? I don't know. Hacks confirmed. No, I don't want that. Plus, if I use it, I'll have too little health remaining. Anyway, ooh, the last stage. Let's see if we can defeat the last boss, which is Mummy. You know, that would always be appreciated if it happened. They're supposed to be scared of me, not be trying to go after me. Okie doke. Let's see who we have in here. Arguably the most annoying enemies ever. Right. Who do we have in here? We have these dudes. I don't know whether I should. Should I just, you know, do it? Actually, I'll go in one more room so I can get the unicorn thing up to full. And then I shall do the boss. See if we can defeat it. Maybe we can. Who knows? I'm really hoping that this is good as this. But there's nothing useful in here. Might as well check what these are. Luck up. Amnesia. Full health. They're okay. Apart from amnesia, now I don't know where I'm going, so I have to go to the boss room. Otherwise, I could end up going in the worst room ever. Right, let's see. Isaac! As much as I wouldn't normally, I have to turn music on so I can hear what's going on. So I can hear if they're going to stomp on me or not. I don't know if it's going to happen. It might not happen. It depends how well I can do in four. Oh shoot. I'll have to use it. literally one more hit and I'm dead. No! That was so cruel! Well, we've unlocked Azazel, so at least something good happened from it. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye! My heart is pounding. Jeez. Bye! Panda. I got brides in Atlanta. Sister told me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Getting the licks in the banner. Legacies.